They're into the final turn. Headway with a lot of ground to make up. Rufus King striding forward by 3 to 4 lengths here under Joe Fanning. Could take some pegging back in second. Albashir, then late Volta Bengali boys. Now Headway begins to find his stride down the outside. He's got an enormous amount of ground to make up. He is cutting into the lead. Rufus King by 4, by 3, by 2. Headway flying home, thrusting, gonna get there. Good horse. Headway wins the Spring Cup.